friends, welcome back to Hook and Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to upload or add Microsoft Excel files to your Google Drive using your phone. But before we get started, please support us, subscribe to our channel, Canfinder, and don't forget to turn on the notifications so you can keep getting updates from us. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. Open your Google Drive and make sure that you have entered your Google account. I mean, you have added your Google account to your phone because I'm using Android. So after you have your Google Drive like this, there will be this icon on files. There will be this icon, plus icon, where you can add folder, upload files, scan, and add like Google Docs, Google Sheets, and Google Slides. Because you want to add Microsoft Excel files, just tap on upload. Tap on upload and find your Excel files. So this one is mine. Tap on this. And as you see, my file is being uploaded to Google Drive. And it has finished because it's only one file, so it's fast. And if you have a bunch of Microsoft Excel files, you can also upload them at the same time. But to make it more tidy, you can create a folder first. Tap on this and tap on folder. You can name it like maybe Excel and then tap on create. And after that, from here, open your folder that you have made and tap on this icon and tap on upload. Tap on upload and choose the files, Microsoft Excel files. Let's pretend that these are the Microsoft files, Microsoft Excel files. And then tap on select, preparing to upload files. As you see, the files are being uploaded at the same time. So you just need to wait until the upload process finished, right? So guys, it was how to upload or add Microsoft Excel files to your Google Drive using your phone. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share it to your friends. And if you guys have any questions or suggestions, let us know. You can drop it on the comment sections below. Once again, thank you and good luck.